darling. We can get out through the window. There's a car downstairs.
What are you doing here, Roger? You ruin everything.
Now, listen to me. They know all about the fake shooting. They're going to do away with you.
What are you talking about?
Leonard found the gun with the blanks in it in your luggage. And the figure that they got at the auction sale last night is filled with microfilm.
That's how he's been getting it.
Whatever you do, don't get on that plane.
Don't worry, Anna. Arrangements have been made. You and your husband will be over the Canadian border by tomorrow morning.
Thank you very much, sir.
Be careful.
We will, sir. And God bless you. Stay where you are. Sit down. As soon as the plane leaves, my husband and Mr. Leonard will be back.
I was wondering about my earrings.
Oh, they'll turn up. When you return to New York, say goodbye to my sister for me. And thank her for her superb performance as Mrs. Townsend.
I'll do that.
And tell your knife-throwing chum that I've reassured his wife.
Right.
That's about all, isn't it? Get that figure back from her.